Could use some help as we team up with Golden Drive to help homeless children in Fargo and West Fargo. There's still time, in fact, two more days to drop off non-perishable food items to the West Fargo Fire Department. Now, we're going to be packaging it up on Saturday, and after that, the donations will be given to area schools and shelters.
Up next on Valley News Live at 6, when it comes to people recycling, Fargo is a city on the grow.